here on the ground in Utah at the Frontier Observatory for Research in Geothermal Energy, or FORGE, where we're demonstrating some of the most cutting-edge technologies for drilling and creating geothermal wells. If these technologies are successful, we have the potential to dramatically expand the use of geothermal energy across almost all of the United States. Geothermal energy supports economy-wide decarbonization and the decarbonization of the power system through firm and flexible energy that's always available when you need it, making it a key asset to keep the power system resilient and reliable as we dramatically expand the use of renewable energy resources throughout the country. Here at Utah FORGE, we're effectively creating a man-made geothermal reservoir, and we're testing our second full-scale geothermal well. When it's completed, it'll allow operators to pump down cold water, get the heat from beneath our feet, and pump that hot water back up to the surface where it can be used for energy production. This partnership between the U.S. Department of Energy, the University of Utah, and the entire FORGE team is at the cutting edge of geothermal energy and will drive innovation that will allow geothermal to be one of the key energy resources for our country's renewable energy future.